Hi guys, today's story is about on the farm, and I hope you enjoy. Let's begin. This story is about two children, Lily and Ben. There are also hens, sheep, and cows. Moo! Ma! Bok! Lily and Ben live on a farm. The sun rises and the rooster wakes them up. Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo! Lily and Ben rush outside. The cows are coming. Moo! 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 It's milking time! A huge tanker takes the milk away. Now it's time to feed the hens. Bok, 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 bok. Cheep, 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 cheep. Lily goes into the hen house. Look, three eggs. Bok, 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 bok. Outside, the sheep are in the large field. Meh, meh, meh. Ben counts them. Oh no, he cries. A sheep is missing. The sheep isn't in the corn field. She isn't in the garden. Where can she be? She is in the barn with three little lambs. That's the end of the story. Thanks for listening. Lisa's story time is the best. Do, 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 do.